Hi everyone, welcome to this quick and easy guide on how to install Python on your computer. I'll walk you through the steps to get Python up and running. Without further delay, let's get started. First, we need to download the Python. Open your web browser, search for Python. In the search result, first option python.org. Select that one. This python.org is the official website and it's the safest place to download Python. On the website, over to downloads. When you click on the downloads, website will automatically suggest the latest version of Python for your operating system. Just click on the download Python button. If you need a specific version of Python, you can scroll down and find it under this looking for a specific release section. Otherwise, we can directly click on this download Python. Once the download is complete, locate the installer file in your downloads folder. Open the downloads folder, double click on it to start the installation process. In the first screen, you'll see an option, use admin privileges when installing py.exe and add python.exe to path. This is super important. Make sure you click this both the boxes. It allows you to run the Python from the command line and it will use the admin privileges. So check both the checkboxes. Install now means it will directly install the process. Customize installation means we can choose some of the features to install, or if you don't want some of the features to not to get installed, we can uncheck this one. But for now, we can directly click on this install now. Just click on yes. The installation will take a few moments. Once it's done, you'll see a screen that says setup was successful. That means Python is installed and ready to use. Just close the window. And we have to make sure Python is installed correctly or not. To check that one, close these windows. Open the command prompt. Go to search, search for cmd, open the command prompt. In the blank window, we have to type python space --version. Hit the enter key. It will show the Python version. That means Python is installed correctly and working perfectly. Python comes with a package manager called PIP, which lets you install additional libraries and tools. To check if PIP is installed or not, we can type PIP space --version. Hit the enter key. And PIP will also show the version number. PIP also installed correctly and it's ready to go. And that's it. You have successfully installed Python on your computer. Now you are ready to start coding. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more tutorials. Thank you for watching.